What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh.
Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your arm around me. Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise. All right. Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising. All the pills and leave the bottle? God. Anything? Anything? Of course, everything's picked clean. Pharmacist. Maybe he's got something on him. 35 right, 3 left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it. Oh, man. Don't come to life. Don't come to life. Nothing. Where is it? Oh, key. Okay. Oh, fuck! God damn it! All right. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it. A military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. No sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go. Hurry! Up here! Oh man. That was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed. Thanks. Well, come on. Up we go. So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh,